First, a Valley man brutally attacked on the job. This is what Kenneth O'Brien looked like as he walked into work last week, and police say this is the aftermath of that horrific encounter.
And 13 Action News anchor Masa Saidi is live outside UMC with this story that you'll see only on 13 Action News. Masa.
Carla, Steve, police say concentrated drain cleaner was thrown on the victim's face tonight. He is still recovering here at UMC. Loved ones say he is the last person who deserved something like this.
I'm very proud of him. In fact, he cried because he won't be able to help anybody anymore.
It was a job that allowed Kenneth O'Brien to make a difference, working the front desk of a weekly suites near Boulder Highway and Desert Inn. Crossing paths with so many Las Vegans, some down and out.
My goal when I went in there is to make everybody's life better.
Saturday evening, police say this tenant walking in, suddenly throwing chemicals from a glass jar at Kenneth's face.
I've never felt anything like that in my entire life.
The pain visible in these horrific pictures from his hospital bed. Days later, the former Marine still has no idea what sparked this.
He yelled that he finally got me, or I got you. I just couldn't understand what he was talking about because we really had no issues.
He still hasn't been able to eat.
Right.
Tonight, a family praying for healing and clarity.
Were you ever concerned about this?
I was never concerned about this. I was concerned about other things. He got a lot of the gang people out of there. He got a lot of the felons out of there that were causing problems. So he's basically cleaned up the area quite a bit.
I know that the Lord's on his side.
But doctors say that there is a long road ahead for Kenneth. He has some injuries, including to his eyesight. So it remains to be seen what will happen there. If you'd like to help out his recovery right now on our website, KTMV.com, we have a way that you can do that. The suspect is facing a battery and mayhem charge. Reporting live, Masa Saidi, 13 Action News.